By his holy and glorious wounds, may Christ the Lord guard us and protect us. Jesus, our Savior, both human and divine at the same time, rose to eternity. And that is the feast that we are celebrating beginning today.